I didn't take you seriously before, but Hunter, he read you right from the start. He put his trust in you. It took me time. I didn't understand until I saw you in action, and I almost got you killed. You don't make this easy for me, Artyom. I'll stop for now. Go on and get ready. The guys are coming soon, and we're all going to Oktyabrskaya. By the way, a traveling gun merchant stopped here for the night, so you could take a look at his merchandise.
That's a great idea, girlie. Help an old man survive these troubled times.
You still held the fort.
If you need ammo or anything else, come again.
You're a great liar, Sonya. You could write plays about miserable life.
Have you ever been to the catacombs?
Only once. Really old church catacombs. No idea how old they could be. They even survived the nuclear bombs. Some people from the church hid here during the war, but they just disappeared. Could have gone to the main metro tunnels, or... Well, people say things, you know?
You mean the Big Mama?
Who might that be?
Well, our guys are fast. Check it out, just in case.
Password!
Roadblock!
That's an old one.
I know that voice. Shit, I can't place it. Wait a minute. Could it be Lesnitsky?
Surprise! I'm no traitor. I never served you in the first place. We'll take this one back.
No!
That's it. Move!
Awesome.
Ladies and gentlemen, leave a like if you liked, dislike if you didn't. If you have something to say, don't keep it to yourself, just post a comment. And of course, subscribe if you want to see more content like this. Goodbye.